Good morning, everybody. It's Kente, aka Mr. Clean Cut himself. As I was watching SpongeBob with the kids the other night, I couldn't help but notice the similarities between Bikini Bottom and the real world. It may sound silly, but just think about it. All of us have those friends that have taken a couple of college courses or gone off to the military. Now they come back like they're smarter than everybody else with their nose up in the air. But I mean, they're so smart, but yet they go to work for somebody else every single morning. And not only are they going to work for somebody else every single morning, but they're going to a job they hate and they're miserable. We're going to call those people Squidwards. Then, you know, you have that one friend that's been making minimum wage ever since high school, and they're going to work for someone else, but they're not miserable. They're happy simply because they've accepted mediocrity as the norm. They don't understand that life can get better than this. You don't have to be at the bottom. You could be at the top. We're going to call those people SpongeBobs. Then you have that stoner with no ambition, no car, no goals in life. He's up there mooching off SpongeBob because SpongeBob thinks that God created us to be poor. He doesn't understand that we're supposed to prosper so we can help everybody else. He's taking care of people at the bottom because that's what he thinks that life's supposed to be like. We're going to call those people Patricks. And then you have that little bitty character on the ground, the one that has all the same opportunities as everyone else, but yet their sole purpose in life is to try to steal your joy and bring you down to their level. We're going to call those small people planktons. And then you have that one guy that says, you know what, I'm surrounded by all these different characters in Bikini Bottom, but I'm not going to have to be a product of my environment. I refuse to be a product of my environment. I want to take care of my children, provide for my family, and submit me a legacy. Therefore, I'm going to step out on faith and follow my dreams. Those type of people are what you call Mr. Krabs, the natural born bosses. The moral of this story is simple. There are really only two types of people in this world. That's SpongeBob and Mr. Krabs. You just got to decide what you're going to be. In order to be successful in life, you need to be like Mr. Krabs. Come up with your own formula. Surround yourself with SpongeBobs and Squidwards and try to stay away from plankton. Amen. Amen. Hope everyone has a blessed and prosperous day. We're going to be up here at the shop all day. If you have any calls or any concerns, you can call us and set up an appointment for a haircut or just talk. Come and see what this whole clean cut experience is all about. Feel free to give us a call at 678-570-2813. Again, it's 678-570-2813. Team KKBS, join the movement.